3-1 hockey game, but for another terrific save by Eddie Belfort. Then the Stars came down and have started to put the death grip around the throat of the Colorado Avs. Watch this play by Fleury, splitting the D in on Eddie Belfort. Belfort with the first save, and I'm not sure there was any room for the second chance. Patrick Roy trying to make things happen. He made it happen, but he made it happen the wrong way. He's really come out here, Patrick Roy did in the third period, trying to do way too much. You know he wants to try to jump step and start the offense, but he has been acting like a defenseman back in there. He's out of the net, waiting for a pass behind the net from one of his D-men at times, and it has come unglued for the Avs. The Dallas Stars continue to play like a machine. This is Dallas's best effort and the best look at Dallas. Never could find the room to get